Hey guys, I was supposed to be posting a video today, and I did actually film it. I was editing it. Then I have two editing apps. Both of them, I don't know what happened to them. I just sent them down right now. The same thing happened. It was just like white screen. Nothing was happening. Then after I finished it, and then after it actually opened, then I edited it. It didn't really do anything. So. Yeah, I'm sorry, it looks like I'm not gonna be actually like doing Vlogmas at all. So yeah, maybe I'm just gonna be doing normal videos again, not editing them like I used to. So yeah, I'm sorry, I'm actually pretty sad. So yeah, bye guys.